What is the recommended hierarchy or structure of a relationship?
God, husband, wife, children. So all those memes or videos and different things that you see time and time again, like who gets served first, who gets the plate first? If you go by what God intended it to be, a woman is going to serve her man, her mate. He's gonna get served, he's gonna get fed. Those kids can wait.